are angry. Well, I think the tension is rising. No one wants us.
2 weeks for 2 weeks. We have regular temperature checks that has continuously showed that there is no coronavirus. We are hoping that just any country will see us as many human beings from many countries around the world that literally are at your mercy to let us go home.